Worship Leader Summits. We know that in ministry, it's easy to get busy. And before you know it, you're tired and frustrated. And maybe the one you're leading others to worship becomes secondary in your own life. One person who attended a recent Worship Leader Summit said, "I felt like I had my heart removed, repaired, and restored." That's what happens at these events. Since 1995, we've been presenting these retreats for worship leaders. We won't teach you about leading worship, but we will help you take care of your heart. People from more than 30 different states have attended Worship Leader Summits over the years. And if you're the primary worship leader for your congregation, you should be at the next one. It makes no difference whether you're full-time, part-time, or even a volunteer. Big church, small church, whatever church. If you're the main worship leader for your congregation, these Worship Leader Summits are for you. We limit attendance to the first 20 people who sign up, so don't wait. God, 20 other worship leaders, and you for 2 full days. It's a powerful event that will make a difference in your ministry and in your life. Some worship leaders think this event is so profound that they come every year. It's not about techniques for leading your congregation in worship. It's about taking care of your heart and your life. Do you need refreshing? The Worship Leader Summit. Do you need rejuvenation? The Worship Leader Summit. Don't miss it. WorshipLeaderSummits.com.